The given question asked in JEE Main 2014, the question is, consider separate solution of 0.500 mC2H5OH aqueous and 0.100 mg3PO4 to an aqueous solution and 0.25 mKBr aqueous and 0.125 mNa2NH3PO4 aqueous at 25 degrees centigrade. Which statement is true about this solution, assuming all salt to be strong electrolyte? Okay, so for a strong electrolyte, osmotic pressure is depend on the number of osmotic pressure is depend on the osmotic pressure is a osmotic pressure is a colligative property and it depend as the number of particle and number of particle. But in this question the condition is the given, assuming all salts to be a strong electrolyte. So in this strong electrolyte, so it is completely dissolved because their concentration is will be changed, but their number of ions it will be increased. Okay, so the when we solve this 500 m and their C2H5OH, since their ions and dissociate as two ions. Okay, so it will be their ion is will be 1. So when it multiplied by 500, then 500 m of solution concentration will obtained. Similarly, the next is Mg3 and PO4 2 minus, then 0.100 is will be multiplied by 5, then 500 concentration as will be obtained in this. Then similarly KBr and similarly NH3PO4. So that's why they all have the same osmotic pressure in this question.